right, what is going on, you guys? It's your boy King Ball. This was requested for one of my good subscribers. I mean, this dude is always, you know, interacting with the channel, commenting down below. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna make sure I cover his request. This is Liberian Girl. Now this is the extended edition. You know, this is from Single White Glove. He makes the best extended versions of Michael Jackson's song. So let's get into this, guys. Oh, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. I do agree, this is one of his most underrated songs that he's ever created. Don't get a lot of shine. I think it's due to how the video was portrayed. I mean, it would have got way more shine if it was just him, but I love this song. I never heard this version of the song. It's an extended version. That's why I chose this version. See, I'm smart. But the people be like, well, you heard this song before. Clearly I have, because I'm a Michael Jackson fan. I mean, who hasn't heard this song? But I haven't heard the extended version of this song. So technically, I got mind control over Debo.
Two lovers in a scene, and she says, do you love me? And he says, so will it be? I love you, Liberian girl. Look up in the pier, look up in the pier.
Oh yeah, I just must say this. If people don't know, I think Liberia is in Africa, actually. Liberian women are beautiful. Like, one time I just Googled Liberian women, I seen some of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my life. Like, Liberian women are beautiful. So I understand what Michael Jackson's talking about, man. Like, them some pretty ass women. Like, for real. Because at first, my stupid ass, when I first heard this when I was younger, like, what the fuck is Liberia? I seen that shit, I'm like, damn. Like, I wish I was Michael Jackson. I could go to Liberia. Fuck you, me. I'd marry me one of them African queens over there, man. They beautiful. Ethiopian women beautiful, too. Like, to me, the best beautiful, like, the prettiest African women is either from Ethiopia, Egypt, or Liberia. Because Liberian women, they bad. They bad. Yeah. this song puts you in like a relaxed state of mind. Like, I apologize, I wasn't talking a lot. I was just relaxed by the song. I almost forgot I was doing the reactions to this damn song. I thought I was just listening to it. Because I go out in my backyard all the time, man. I listen to music. If y'all don't watch my story on Instagram, you always know I always choose like a star filter. Or I always choose a certain filter. And I just be in that relaxation mood. Without further ado, it's your boy King Voss. Add me on social media. If you guys are, you know, some of my real true supporters, add me on social media. Anthony King Voss is my Snapchat, and Anthony King Voss is my Instagram. Yeah, you got to, you know, react in the comments or DM me, whichever way you choose best. But I'm out of here, y'all. Peace out.